so annoying. I don't care if we are up against angels.
Thank you. No, no one had that view.
I gotta get ready for work.
Annoying. All these puzzles are annoying. Try to get comfy. I hate visual guides. So I have to watch them go through all their stupid shit they're doing. Same. Thank you.
with my friend Disney.
Yeah.
I haven't worked with her forever, but on his profile, it says he's a crew leader at Fox. I don't know if this one, that one, or this one.
Yeah.
So, he is one. Nothing else I know how to do the reference.
Yeah.
And I can see about getting something else.
Yeah, just for like a couple extra hours. Well, just until McDonald's chillaxes.
No, that's good. I get the job with my work.
Yeah.
But no, I don't want to do it if you don't have to.
Yeah, I understand that. Come on.
Stupid walkthrough. Oh God, that's super annoying puzzle.
No, those are my cupcakes. You have your own candy. Because aw. I don't know.
No, I don't know what you mean. But it's like, oh hey, stuff isn't working. Let's go use that specific thing that's not working.
Right back, guys.
Alrighty, guys. I probably won't be playing much longer. I thought I was gonna finish it, but this fucking dungeon is fucking annoying. So I actually don't know how much longer I'll be playing. I'm gonna try not to play too much longer, actually, because I'm getting annoyed. My goal is kind of just to get as close to the end of this floor as I can. What, please? What do you want? What do you want? You know, this is my chair. You feel better? You don't get a cupcake, those are mamas. No, those are mamas. You have your own. I know you don't have cupcakes because you have sugar you actually like.
No cupcake.
No cupcake. Okay, so that leads back there. You step in a mom's hair.
Stucky.
I'm not stuck anymore. Alright. I haven't done the end of this one.
Here, okay?
No, I'm not gonna open this. You're fine. You got your food out there. It's back there. I don't really care about that though. Oh, I see where another one I missed is.
Have you captured one of those?
There will be no Final Fantasy here today, guys. This one is carried on forever! I'm trying to finish this Monday. I'm trying to finish this floor. If not, I'll head back to the save point. I just don't want to play too much longer. Oh, I see where I missed another one too. I'm trying to get all the entrances and things. Here. Oh my lord.
floor, but there's so much in this floor. I think there's like 7 floors. From what I've seen at the visual walk through that I could find. 7 floors, guys. This game was fun to a point, and now it's just, I'm done. Okay, I need to figure out the crystals. Put it down on the table. Carefully. Careful, honey. Still hands. We don't carry food with one hand, okay?
Got it. Let's go, everyone.
I played a finish, but I've got other things to do today. I've already played like 2 hours longer than I have been on it. Oh, it's doing. Oh no, it's auto. I forgot I had it on autopilot. I'm like, ugh, remote play, not again. It's not. I did this. This is my decision. Alrighty. So, we gotta find this puzzle. I hate visual guides, they're so stupid to look through. Then you just gotta get lucky that you'll end up in the right place. And for some reason, I'm not getting lucky. There we go. I'm hoping this is the floor that I need to be on. I hate it because people, when they post the visual guides, do like long guides. So being able to click on the right spot is ridiculously hard. I think I can fast forward a little. I'm really confused. It doesn't even show this one. You know what? I'm gonna try to figure it out on my own. Aren't you just like had hand-drawn maps of like what you're supposed to press? Because watch, I don't like visual guides. They're utter bullshit. I think since these ones are already done, it's gotta be this stone.
Have you captured one of those? One down! At full HP!
Side's done, so I'm not gonna touch it.
Hey, I'm
playing with this side.
No water.
No water. JRPG. Like the worst JRPG I've seen. Something you can just find randomly and get correct. Trying to find where I need to be. I really wish this person wouldn't record their boss fights and their fights because it makes it incredibly difficult to see what I'm supposed to be doing. If I have to wait 10 to 20 minutes. Puzzle. I really wish they wouldn't record the boss fights. Like, I wish they'd cut that out. If they're making a guide to get to a puzzle, they should make it easier and not take 30 minutes to watch. This is the worst puzzle. I hate it.
Hi, kids. I'm Mr. Pencil. Press any button to begin.
Nope, not press that button.
Okay.
Jesus, can you read your mind? Don't click on something if you're not going to press it. This should be it, right?
Activity.
I swear to God, if it's not.
B.
It's not? Oh my God, this puzzle is stupid.
What should we do now?
I'm gonna lose my mind. This lights everything but that stone. It's annoying. I just want to be done with this floor. I'm not a monster. I don't think there's no encounter, but seriously. I'm gonna try to go past it. It is so hard to understand this map. I already fucked up this puzzle that they're trying to show me. I'm so upset right now, guys. I really hate it. Maybe it was this one I needed to touch? Okay, it was this one. I'm so frustrated. Shouldn't be this difficult to do a puzzle. Like, I understand like side quests having hard puzzles, but like anything that's part of the main quest really shouldn't be this way. You shut up. I mean, I don't fucking care.
Button to begin. Please. Press the button.
Fucking god, I'm done with that puzzle. Yeah, I heard a door open somewhere right behind me.
Any button to begin.
I freaking can't. This game is annoying. It just gets more and more bullshitty.
Any button to begin.
Like, I like RPGs a lot. But I've never played in a JRPG like this.
Let's go, everyone!
Just went out of this floor. So I don't have to do any of this bullshit anymore. Lag, which means my computer is fucking done. I feel you, remote play. I'm done too, but I'm trying to least. The next floor.
Got it! Let's go, everyone!
My hand's actually going numb from holding the controller, guys.
I don't care if we are up against angels.
Sure, that's enough armor.
Anywhere in this fucking field trip. Not a good field trip. This better not be another puzzle room. They should put more than one save if they're going to make the rooms this big, because there's no way I'm going to run all the way back to the save point right now.
Have they captured one of those?
I wish there was a way to turn off encounters. Because I really don't need to fight. I have enough experience. This map is huge. That's really annoying.
They're attacking us! They're the enemy!
There should be a level of fun in playing RPG, and it's fun if you put all these puzzles in one after another. I get one or two, but like 3, 4, 5 of the same fucking puzzle. No one wants to do that. Now we need to go do this puzzle. Let's see if I can get to it in a little thing. It actually might be pretty easy. Should be pretty easy. my god, stop, game. I'm gonna lose my shit. Okay. I think I know where that is. Oh, fight me. Seriously, game, who needs to be a no encounters? I'm over the encounters. I'm over the chest. I'm not even gonna pick this chest up. No. It's a waste of my fucking time. Get out that door? I'm very confused. Excuse me? Wait a minute, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Seriously? I unlocked one puzzle and you lock me out? This is utter bullshit. I'm really getting pissed off, guys. But does that mean the door goes back to lock it? I'm really confused. This is the worst part of the game. Like, normally the puzzles aren't like this intense. But my god. Please just lead us to chapter 4. Or not chapter 4, but 4. Continue. I think we're gonna get a boss fight.
Welcome, ancient blood. Is it not self-evident that attempting to build such a thing will anger God, although the ignorant humans of this era may not even be able to fathom that?
What? They were going to tear it down. They were never going to finish it. So this tower must be one of God's illusions.
So that's the way you see it. However, it is no longer a mere illusion. This is our shrine, where God will descend. You, but the more you fight, the more sins you bear. As beings of this mortal world, you should accept the will of God. Your destruction, I never imagined you defeat Tetra. But I am sure it was simply Master's mischief. It is not possible for gods to lose.
Keep saying that. You'll regret it later. We'll show you. Gods and humans have coexisted in this land since ancient times. Although humans revere gods, not all who claim to be a god actually are one.
Nonsense of a fallen angel. I will not abide your blasphemy.
It doesn't matter. I used to only watch the moral world from heaven. Now, I love it. I understand how the fallen angels felt, but I didn't seek evil's help to get here. Even if they call me a traitor, God's will is in my heart, and I believe in Hayato. We are going to correct any distortion in the mortal world. That's why we're here.
You have a way with words. Ra is about to descend. I cannot desecrate this sacred spot with Ayato Inuki. As a god, I command your duty as the chosen one ends now. Return the Gangor to heaven if you do. Return to your humdrum existence. Do not waste your life.
Are gods allowed to lie? Are you telling us to pretend we didn't see the giant meteor? Meanwhile, let him descend. Call him the Chosen One all you want. He won't fall for it. Hayato is my hope.
Foolish angel. What is your understanding of the Chosen? The Chosen One is a role given to one of God's creations. They should obey God. Your role has come to an end. You no longer deserve to exist. The hand of God shall erase you. I shall return everything to nothing.
Change the way for healing.
monster. You can see it too. His beautiful, gigantic form. When this tower and master connect, it would be the end of mankind.
Oh my god, seriously.
This land is currently.
Please tell me we're not fighting that. I want to just save, come on.
My power only grows stronger, however. You see, with the power of the chosen one, I shall take God's place and claim.
How scary! Why do you hate me so much?
So you are watching. However, I do not deal with Shadow. Soon I will defeat you and turn you into a speck of chaos.
Can you destroy me?
The question is, can you destroy me? Can you destroy mankind? Everything belongs to me.
I'm looking forward to it, because that's how I set the stage.
Alrighty. Alrighty, we're gonna leave it here. Finally. Thank you so much for watching, guys. feel free to follow if you like watching this or you want to watch other RPG games. But yeah, thank you so much. Bye.